Big war about to be waged in one of the most grueling matches in WWE, the Elimination Chamber match.
Six superstars, four pods, and a chain link cage to hold them all together. Beyond that, anything can and usually does happen.
Ah, look at this.
So much damage inflicted.
Able to avoid damage.
Jumping face buster.
To give him the slip.
Suplex brings him down.
Strong and striking fear into the heart of his opponent.
Not finished yet. Being able to pull that off, no one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today.
Big time hammer fist.
Glaring at his soon-to-be victim.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
He's back into the ring.
He finds an opening.
Oh, what a knee lift. Kick to the gut.
Right along into a neck breaker.
Basement drop kick.
He's looking a little bit balanced. Falls count anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that.
Shoulders down. And an easy kick out.
Strike for it early. Okay, arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied.
Focusing on the body part, picking it apart. The arm's as good of a place to focus as any.
The competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight.
Corey, what is something that will serve them well? Going to try to do as much damage to your opponent in a one-on-one scenario as possible.
Stay isolated. Go for a fast elimination, and maybe you can get a little rest.
The sooner a superstar can do that before other competitors are added to the mix, the better their chances are of winning.
I like this strategy. Find an ally, get the house together, and settle it between the two of you at the end.
Clearly an attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease.
He takes control.
High knee right between the shoulders.
And out of the ring he goes. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Returning to the ring.
Oh!
He's bracing for it.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Oh, my God. Double leg drop.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Side headlock applied.
Basement drop kick.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this. I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Right. Solid punch. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
That is a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Only had less than a second to stay alive there.
He climbs into the ring.
What an elbow drop.
Right to the heart.
Down he goes.
Time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Held in a perilous position.
It, that's it.
A can smell victory.
Place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
And he can end it here!
He got him!
You gotta be kidding me!
Are you kidding me?
He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues!
I love it.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
He returns to the ring, able to interrupt the attack.
Raines has a
There's some power behind that punch.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Strowman's looking to finally end this right here.
Oh, there it is! The mandible claw! It's locked in!
A sickening delivery from Bray.
Braun Strowman has been eliminated.
From the top!
And shoulders down!
Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Just pure brutality.
The sleeper hold is cinched in. Time to go night-night.
Sleeper hold locked in.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him top out. Not like this.
He's risking permanent damage.
Nice neck breaker.
Sleeper's trying again.
It's a test of will.
They're slamming their face down.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Boom. And it's scattered and met by the back elbow.
Vicious right forward.
What a shot.
And he sends him into the corner.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. And Wyatt is not accustomed to this position.
Bray is being reprimanded for his deeds. Reigns able to sidestep. With the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Heading back to the ring.
Uh-oh.
And out of the ring he goes. Not the position you want to be in right now.
Snake eyes. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Sister Abigail. Boom.
Boom.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. No, didn't get it.
I understand the sentiment. But now is not the time to bask in disbelief. Ooh, bullseye!
Oh, God, that hurt. Well scattered reversal there. Rapid fire, so.
Superstar can do to put him away.
Bray Wyatt has been eliminated.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
Oh, man, from the top. He's returning fire. Headed to the top rope. Rapid fire, Samoan. Side now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. This one is headed outside, guys.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, man.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Forearm club.
Uh-oh, forearm gonna cut off the win. Now the guillotine choke has taken out so many superstars. Forces his opponent to tap out.
Competition has been eliminated.
Looking to finish things off in a big way.
Oh, boy.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
Yes, we have a new champion.
Here is your winner and new WWE Raw Undisputed Champion, the Hardcore Icon.
Khan.
Terry Funky.
Wow, just wow.
A tremendous win in this match.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.